Hello, this is Lindsay Early with another Onshape Tech Tip. When communicating with outside systems such as an ERP system, it is sometimes necessary to write a value to a property that isn't ideal for user selection. For example, you may have a bunch of product types such as sheet metal, tubing, and weldments that are associated with an external ERP system as a specific type code, such as 6000, 7000, or 8000. It is possible to automatically assign the part code in Onshape with the use of a computed part property. For this to work, you need two properties. One is for the user to select the product type, and the other will assign the product type code. For the product type, set it as a list with the three options. Make it editable in the workspace and add the part category. Once you save it, Onshape assigns a property ID. Copy that for use in the Feature Studio. For the product type code, use the type double since all codes will be in a number format. It also needs to be editable in the workspace, but we don't want the user to be able to override it, so check the box to edit only through the API. Create a new Feature Studio in a document. The default import is common.fs, but it is a large library. It is only necessary to bring in the computed part property and properties libraries. Using the smaller libraries makes the Feature Studio run faster. Start a computed part property function. Change the name and change the return type to number. Use the getProperty function to grab the value of the product type for use in the code. The entity is the part, property type is custom, and paste in the property ID for the custom property ID. Declare a variable for the return value. Set an initial value if you would like to have a default for parts that do not have a product type assigned. Use if statements to change the return value depending on the product type. At the end, return the value. Add the computed part property Feature Studio to the product code property. Every time the user changes the product type and saves it, the product code is properly updated.
Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more tech tips every week.